We shall eat up the beefsteaks. We shall pay up with our British pounds. We shall eat cows from the fields and anything that bleats. We shall drink up in pints. We shall never surrender.
Do you think you can conquer our Churchill mixed grill? Steak, gammon, sausages, kidneys and chops. Weighed in pounds and paid for in pounds. Yodi Grill, come and conquer the Churchill.
Why did you come to Great Britain?
There is war in my country.
Some refugees have legitimate claim.
My whole family was killed.
And it's our job to find them.
We're going to grant your application to stay here. Welcome to Great Britain.
Thank you. Thank you.
Because we don't just protect borders. We protect lives. Sirs, security through care.
Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled.
Last year, this MP was exposed as corrupt and resigned from office. Fast forward a few months and he's back in politics, this time as a lobbyist, advancing the interests of Bloom, Tidus, and Albion. Find out more tonight at Jubilee. For many years, London enjoyed a steady decline in nearly all types of crime. Then, the trend abruptly reversed. In particular, crimes against visible minorities have seen a steep surge. What is fueling this? Join GBB tonight to learn more.
Terrorists, criminals, everyday accidents. There are too many threats facing our community, but there are also those who stand against them. The government has put the new National Health Service at the center of national security. So, if you're looking for a way to serve your community, try serving your country. The NHS. We might be smaller, but we still care.
Times are uncertain, and we live with the constant news of threats. But hasn't that always been the way? This island became great, not because of the good times, but how we dealt with the bad. From tighter border controls to investing in the pound, your government is taking the action needed to keep Britain safe. So when you meet someone who questions what we're doing, it's time for you to ask, why are they so worried? After all, if you've got nothing to hide, you've nothing to fear. SIRS. Securing Britain to make things great.
Thank you.
passed since the Oval Blaze killed 12, and yet the Fire Brigade remains unapologetic, despite claims of impropriety. Join us on GBB for the story behind the headlines.
In just 3 short years, London has seen 15% of its workforce made redundant, and another 20% are expected to be added in the next 5 years, as artificial intelligence advances on nearly every sector of the economy. Tonight on GBB, we examine how the new age of automation is affecting the lives of Londoners who have lost, or are about to lose, their livelihoods.
Thank you.
Last year, nearly half of British parliamentarians were absent for more than 60% of votes. Even our Prime Minister recently set a record for most days spent outside the country in a calendar year. So who's running the show? Join us on GBV tonight to find out.
Life expectancy in the UK continued its fall, reaching its lowest point in 20 years, according to an Office for National Statistics report. Join GBB for an analysis of this distressing trend.
Second, Serge. I have this one.
When a startup advertised passive income to anyone willing to enlist their autonomous vehicle in their networked taxi service, many people jumped at the opportunity. The hidden catch? Their cars were being used to ferry drug shipments. Join us at GBB for the full story. Thank you.
Join us for our series, Born in Limbo. What lies ahead for little Vicky Pulowski? As we explore the plight of children born to undocumented parents. Tonight on GBB.